That's Young Ma.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute, this is the only other nigga that got Boo Capone pants on. Boy, if you don't get your Home Depot face out of here.
Yeah, that's not Gunner, that's Finna.
Welcome home,
Keith
though, boy.
Sweat, look at that ass nigga.
Hey, you did a bank robbery Keith with Jada Pinkett.
Yeah. Hey, this nigga look like a fat ass exhibit. It's not an exhibition.
Geechi got to build up like a bully puppy.
Yeah. Y'all get up to Lil Eazy. Yeah.
You and Boo got the same pants.
Shit,
on.
What you doing here, OG?
No, these pants, these stole the film. I got them.
Hey, you know that's good, man. Me and they both pointing at each other. That's how y'all don't look out here with your pants on.
Where you get yours from?
Hey, your whole outfit came together. That shit a onesie. That shit.
That nigga stepped into that motherfucker. I'm Buffy niggas, the ghost of Perkins and Kofax.
$9.99 dressing ass.
You and Boo and rival bum gangs.
Hey, you buy Boo, you get him free. Where's my Geechi?
Geechi Boo Jr. They call him Boo Boo.
You let Billy paint your pants.
Hey, this nigga, he set off stud finders.
Stud finders is something different.
Hey, Geechi from Cardboard Crip.
Bro, dude.
You call her Heavenly? I call her Heavenly.
This nigga does customer support for dildos.
Yeah. What you say? So you said it's itching?
Ma'am, this is your 14th call. This is your 14th time calling. What is your name?
Billy.
And that's a wishbone.
I was gonna say y'all did it for neck bones and harmony.
See you at the left room, face ass.
OG lined himself up with a butter knife.
Hold on. What you said?
The dreads came with the hat, man. See, you take that off the dreads, come on.
Hey, you look like you date the Houston Comets.
You look like a spider.
There we go.
Fight back, nigga.
I'm boxing here, because I'm still going. I ain't going nowhere. I'm still here.
At least
I'm
you know,
still
swim.
Here, man. Queen Dwayne Bro. Wayne in the background. It's a different world here, ass nigga, man. What's going on?
Oh, shit, y'all made a nigga put his dildo in his back pocket.
I know you was hoping I wore a Dickie suit.
Shit. That one just came prepared.
That's all I had. What you got?